Hello guys, my name is Josh, aka Slick Pixel, and welcome back to the channel. So for this one guys, we are doing one of the famous characters from the Ghibli movies. This is Totoro from the film My Neighbor Totoro. I have not seen this film, although I really want to. I know it's quite old, like it came out in like 1988 or something, which is quite crazy. But yeah, this is like more of an iconic character from the Ghibli films. I am planning to make more pixel arts of the other characters. Again, I'm just getting more practice in Aspirite at this point. I haven't been using it for that long, but the more I use it, the more I like the tools that it has for pixel art. Of course, it was made for pixel art, so that makes a ton of sense. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoy the rest of the speed art, and I will catch you in the next one.